The trial of Kyle Rittenhouse continues in Kenosha. He is pleading not guilty by self-defense in the August 2020 shootings of three men. Yesterday, prosecutors called three witnesses to the stand. One of them was a self-described social media influencer, Corey Washington. The prosecutor played part of Washington's Facebook Live video from the night of August 25th. The video shows a crowd yelling at a group of armed men, including Rittenhouse, who is holding an AR-15. Washington is back on the stand today.